Yeah, the light, the sun's right behind you.
Is that how you normally want it?
That's yeah. The best way, yeah.
Because if it's in front of you, it flares out the lens.
Y'all are all the photographers, man. I just drive.
You're just the eye candy. Where's Steve at?
I don't know. Where's Tom, too? I want to put this.
Tom and Steve were surfing together for a long time. We got to teach Tom a couple of new moves, though. I'm getting bored with that hanging five shit.
Get him on a freaking shortboard, man. That's what I wanted to do. I wanted to tell him to ride a shortboard for a little while.
Well, he's getting his fair share. He's only been surfing, what, 2 years?
Yeah, about as long
as you have?
Yeah.
About 2 years, I think.
Yeah, 2 or 3 years.
Two and a half.
Yeah, I guess it'll be 3 years in springtime.
There's certain benchmarks you're supposed to hit at your 3 year surfing anniversary. Let's see, you need to get like some head dips.
I got those.
Okay. Some full tubes. Somewhere you're looking out.
Out the eye.
Yeah, out of the eye. You got that yet?
No, I mean, I've gotten covered up in like wet barrels, but never like where I could really see what I was doing.
Yeah, you need one out of the eye. That's coming up. You need to work on getting that.
Maybe in Mexico or something.
Yeah.
I gotta find a wave that'll do that.
That looks like one of those Widowmaker boards from Bob Martin. I'm freaked out, man. I can't see Steve anywhere. Who can he be? Or Tom? Where are they at?
I don't know.
Did they move way over there outside? I see red hair and a yellow board. That's him, right?
Maybe.
Straight ahead. Way out, the farthest guy out.
Straight right here or over there?
No, straight ahead from us. Red hair and yellow board. Straight out there. That's him, right?
Maybe.
He almost got me one time too.
He did.
I saw him almost get you yesterday. I think he got you yesterday. Got
Steve?
Yeah.
What did he get?
I thought he almost ran into you. It looked like you were both making S's at each other and he like kept going or something. You know that wasn't you?
I know
it was him.
No, because if I was on a wave with him, he'd be like, he's so.
Yeah, okay. That damn kid. I'm gonna make Gore pay for my board. Well, maybe it'll back off tomorrow.
Coldy. Yes.
Little plug. Oh, there you go.
It's like.
Wait.
Best beer ever. You gotta do that. Poor slide. Beer champions.
But Clark drinks it too. Oh, okay.
Oh, nice.
Sorry, it's too easy.
Matt is cold, hold me.
Ah, you blocked my shot, you jackass.
Are you recording?
Yeah.
He's not any good.
Yeah, that's okay.
You gotta know who to look for. See you in the morning.
Alright.
I've gotten in his way like 5 times. The only person I've gotten in the way of the entire trip, and it's been him 5 different times.
He's on every wave, man. You can't help but get in his way.
Like I'll duck dive like way before the wave comes, and they'll shoot me out under the back of it, you know? So he has all face to work with, you know?
My dad's been hating on him. It's like, damn, if I had a board like that, I'd catch every wave.
Yeah, your dad dogs mad shit all the time.
I love it. That's where I get it from.
What do you talk shit about? You're like the most easygoing person in the world. So I could be like, fuck you, asshole. You'd be like, I love you too, man.
Have a nice day.
Thank you, sir, man. Have another.
Close out. Ooh, look, 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 look.
And car.
Thank you, car.
Yeah, you got this nice little foreground going here.
That'd be funny if like right before you catch like a huge up. Air.
Yeah, and he just like stopped right there. Yeah, thanks a lot.
Yeah.
Where? Oh. Oh. Close out on him.
Oh, close out.
That's all it gets doing when it gets blown out this bad, dude. It starts to close down. That's why I come inside.
Yeah, and that's when I start filming, when it's all closeouts and you can't see how good it really is.
No, that's when you can. That's when you get to get one badass ending trick, though. You know, you get like either speed and catch air, you speed and do a nice re-entry off the closeout. That's what I do. That's what I keep doing. I keep catching speed, just like doing like semi-lift hitting, and then just like you close out and I try to do something off that.
Man, there's a
bust in my ass a couple good times today, though, man. It's like I pulled my hip, dude, because I went to kick up off the lip. My foot like slipped and I like did the splits almost on my board.
Damn.
But then at the same time I go and rib check myself on the fucking
man,
rail.
I did that one time. That is hurt like a beyond.
Yeah, dude, it does.
Like you punctured a lung or something.
The actual floater that guy got.
I know, I just barely got it. So
it's like the whale?
Yeah,
well, just whenever.
Oh,
I got that. Yeah. Chop up.
Yeah, these guys. Oh, that guy's hit.
And close out. It's funny how, like, a little four-footer.
There goes the backside of three guys. And
ooh, we landed on the board on that, dude.
Yeah.
Whoa, dude. Man, what size is that?
5'11".
Fast though.
He's got this awesome.
Good looking fish, man.
Got the quad fin.
Yeah.
You like that?
I love it.
You think I can float it?
Oh yeah, sure.
So I'm trying to get something like that, man.
It's 3 inches. It floats. It floats like my longboard.
Damn.
I weigh 180.
$200.
Yeah. You'd be surprised. It's King Garden. Look on kinggarden.com. They got them over there. I had it made.
Yeah. It's awesome. So I've been looking at something like that. I'm trying to find people that ride something
it's
like
flat,
that.
It's flat, you know. It's a good style Padre board. It's flat. Blown out.
How you doing, man?